Hello friends, I am Mum Sharma. This is my first video. This thing you can see on my screen is a Lego Technic truck made by me. It has many features like this truck have two pullback motors. One is here and second one is here. If you will rotate this part, you can see this is also rotating. So here you can see it has 6 tires, 2 here, 2 here and 2 here. Here you can see there is a seat here which can move also. Here you can see orange color seat. So here it is, the orange seat. Here you can see the handle. This is a Lego Technic piece. So I am putting here. When you pull this truck backwards, it will automatically goes to forward because it has two pullback motors. So that when we move it backwards, it moves forward automatically. So here you can see these pipes which are going into. This is the truck roof, here you can see, and this is the downwards. At the backward side you can see here are lights, two red lights. The forward size look like this, here you can see, and the backward sides look like this. This truck is made by Lego Technic pieces, and here you can see here are many stickers like this sticker, here two different types of stickers, top one, side one. Side one or and backward side and at pullback motor. Here you can see so guys, don't forget to subscribe my channel, don't forget to like my video. Bye guys. Please see my channel, here you can see on the screen, and some videos. See this channel. Bye guys.